tough to lose when you guys held the lead like you did and were shooting the way you guys were shooting.
Yeah. Yes, it was. It was a real tough loss.
Was this loss similar to the one in Colorado?
Yes, just about, yeah. Still feel a little worse than Colorado. But we in Houston, same two schools in Houston, should win it.
What happened down the stretch when you guys had to leave?
We stopped executing on defense. Stopped executing on what we had planned on defense. We stopped into our own little world.
You feel like the way you guys were off the screen stuff, where you guys were creating the openings to hit the three, and was that the way felt like you guys were? I mean, look like you guys were in control in terms of finding your shot and getting the shot you wanted.
Yeah, I think we were too worried about offense instead of worrying about defense. That's what we're down with the defense, and that's what we should be doing folks.
Talk about your offense, you know, just.
I made a couple shots for him, but I'm a little disappointed on what I played defense. I mean, I know it's the same thing, but I just put a lot of pressure on me. So, my offense, I don't know how much I have, I really don't care. I'm just learning my defense and we should have lost the game.
How much, I know it's kind of, you know, the record says one thing, but. To talk about how you guys have improved just in non-conference play so far.
We got to buy in to what our coach is saying. I don't think anybody really buy in it. I guess we got everybody on the same page. I know our record said one thing, but I know we're way better than our record said. And just, I know it's like kind of routine by me, coaches or whatever, but we just got to buy in to what the coach is saying about the same. But now we're conference, so we need to start now. Lost some games and we lost.
Thanks, man.
Thanks for bringing